Gandalf String is a world famous musician with posters and photos everywhere. Then, one day, G String became very, very.
We need to save him.
Yes.
We are the heads of the Music Appreciation Society.
MAS for short.
Yes.
What a dumb name. Okay, what do you want?
It's a long story. Let us sit down and tell you.
As you can see, the person lying next to you is the world famous violinist, Mr. Gandalf String.
So, this doesn't explain anything.
Would you allow me to finish?
Get straight to the point, please.
He is suffering from a terminal and extremely rare illness.
We have tried thousands of methods to save him, ranging from the use of drugs, lower reservoir pump, and oxycodone thing, to ginseng, and cheapest essence. But nothing has worked.
I don't see what all this has to do with me.
But all hope is not lost.
Yes. Well, somehow we've managed to discover that you are the only one who can save him. Only you.
Tell me it's April Fool's.
Child, I'm very sorry, but this matter is serious, and whatever happens next depends on you.
All you have to do is stay beside Mr. String for 9 months. Rest assured that no harm will come to you. Only then can he be fully healed and able to play wonderful music again.
Follow me!
It's a mystery to me as much as it to you. But please, life is precious. His life is precious. So we did him the favor. We're sorry for kidnapping you, but it's the best that we have to do to save him.
Step one, you say we need to talk. Justice? Check. Liberty? Check. Sanctity of life? No. Social responsibility? If I do pull out the tubes, I will be compromising on my values. Life is precious. because everyone has only one chance to live. You can save someone from dying, it is our responsibility to do so. But if I were to pull out the tubes, G-string would die, and his life would be taken away from him. And I'd be Mel, the murderer. Whatever happened to everyone having an equal right to live? What about my morality, my values? I love music. If G-string dies, he'll be taken away, and his intelligence and talent as well. No more wondrous music compositions from him. No more melodious music. No more contributions to society's arts and culture, and all the money and education invested in him will go to waste, depriving other people of their opportunity to become famous and to contribute to society. I'd be an irresponsible person. But on the other hand, if I pull out the tubes, I'll be free to do anything I want in those 9 months. It's a very long time. And I could do so many things, like travel around the world, go to Japan, and find a boyfriend, sushi. I could even have a baby in 9 months. It would be being very fair to myself. After all, I was kidnapped. And being held here with this mask is against my will. Every legal person has a right to be free. If I don't corrupt groups, justice, no. Liberty, no. Sanctity of life, check. Social responsibility, G-string, first of all, he'll be alive. The sanctity of life will be upheld, and he is given the chance to live. I won't feel guilty for letting him die, and I can indirectly contribute back to society. Saving G-string would mean great pieces of music for the world to appreciate and listen. The arts and culture sector would benefit a lot and be developed. I would be a hero! But 9 months. I won't be fair to myself. I have my own life too. I have a right to live my life and enjoy myself. By being here, I'm not being fair to myself because I'll be held here for 9 months. I won't be having freedom for 9 months. That is 2, 4, 1, 0, 5, 6, 0, 0 seconds in total. My freedom and my justice. Should I do? Should I sacrifice my freedom and justice for the sanctity of life and social responsibility? Should I?
Yes, you should. By pulling out the tube, you're only benefiting yourself. Saving G-string will benefit the society. And, moreover, you don't even have to suffer any harm.
No, you shouldn't. 9 months. You won't have any freedom, and you're scared of tubes. Is the benefit of society more important than health?
Besides, it isn't even my fault that he's gonna die. I don't know. Mulan, my idol, sacrificed her beautiful hair for her country. And I think the time has come for me to do something. At least when I die next time, a random kid will say, Mel, my idol, sacrificed her life. Not her life. Her freedom for G-string. I guess saving him is more worthy than being free and fair to myself, right?
So, Miss, how are you feeling now?
Well, I have decided. Will you kindly teleport all my work over here so that I won't get bored to death for the next 9 months with you and this